We have this wonderful mixture right here. It looks something like that, if you can see it at all. It's just kind of green and milky looking. And I think we're ready now to go ahead and make it ice cream. Go ahead, Jeremy. Do the honors.
Didn't you have sound effects ready for this?
What sound effects do you want?
It is.
Why?
Because it has a gas. It has a liquid that's turning into a gas. Jeremy, let's go ahead and do it from the doer so we can pour. So, why don't you hold this?
Oh, okay. I got it.
Go ahead.
Shoot your train!
It's raining on you. Like
fireworks.
You okay?
I'm fine.
Fireworks.
If I suddenly collapse, then you'll know that.
Don't die.
I won't.
Do you have to know what the air is made out of?
Carbon dioxide.
Yeah. Carbon dioxide. Nitrogen. You know what makes up the most?
That's probably sufficient. We can always go ahead and get more. All right, we'll try it again.
Stand back.
Guys, remember the tape line?
Well, we're going to use a spoon on that one.
No, that's the last.
All of them.
They have pens for them to use to draw their knives.
Yeah, I'm giving them these form things. They kind of flatter.
That's poetic, Chris. They have not the slightest pen. Hey, what happened to the funny hats? Anyone? You don't have to keep posing. We need real life situations.
Oh.
Stop talking. Yeah.
Real life.
Yeah.
We don't pose in real life.
That's like from Stanley Kubrick. Okay, I'm stopping this.